My name is Jaden Hobbs, and I'm going to show you how to print a mailbox today. We're going to need a screwdriver and a sponge, and of course paper. We're going to have to take off these screws. Let's do it. If you're having problems screwing out the screws, snip off the screws. Once you take all the screws out, you can take the top off. Let's paint. For painting, you're going to want to paint the mailbox. Shake it good. I think that's good. I can't push it down. Can I use my thumb? I can't push this down with my finger. So I guess I'm gonna have to have my assistant do it.
Cool. Let me see the mask. Actually, you put it on.
Project was fun, and I hope and I'm looking forward that you will be watching another one.
How easy is this project?
Really easy. Not really easy, but
like on a scale of 1 to 10, 1 is really easy and 10 is really hard. What number is it?
5.
It's a 5?
Yep.
So it's an intermediate project.
Yeah, it's kind of hard and kind of not hard.
All right.